It was unlikely that an undrafted ball player out of a little-known school in Beaumont, Texas, would make a path for himself in professional baseball. Spoiler alert, he did. After being off the diamond for 7 years and signing a one-game contract with the Saints to officially end his playing career where it began, the odds were against his lone at-bat being anything more than a ceremonial tip of the cap. In 1993, he started his career as a St. Paul Saint. In 2017, he ended it as a St. Paul Saint.
Drilled high in the air left field! Are you kidding me? Gone! No way!
On August 13th, we will retire his number 15, and he will become forever a St. Paul Saint.